Welcome back, everybody. So today we have a top 10 best Atari games that I've played on this channel. Now, once again, the grades are going to be on the screen somewheres, wherever I put it on there. And again, these are my scores. These are scores that I gave it. You know, they're nothing statistics and there's no reviews and nothing like that. It's just based on what I felt that they deserve. All right, so let's get to it. At number 10, Gyrus. Actually was a good space shooter. I mean, I know there's a lot of generic space shooters and things like that, but this one, I mean, I had fun playing it. You know, I was thinking it was gonna be pretty bad, but it wasn't. I actually enjoyed it, so yeah. At number 9, Keystone Capers. I mean, it was just run to the left side of the screen and to the right as a cop, but it was always getting harder and harder, and that was actually pretty fun. You know, the first set of levels was straightforward, just go for it and just go. I mean, maybe you messed up the first time because you didn't know what you were doing, but off of that first try, you knew what to do after that. You knew what to do. So it was, you know, it was a good game. It was really good. At number 8, Galaxian. I mean, it's a classic. It's a classic space shooter. It's great. You know, there's nothing really to it besides, you know, well, it's a shooter. It's a space shooter. There's nothing to it. So, yeah. At number 7, Centipede. I know there's Millipede and, you know, Centipede and all that, but I actually preferred playing Centipede. So, I mean, once again, I don't think I have to give any explanations why. It was just... it's a classic. It's great. It's nice to play these games. They're just so much fun to look at and play. So, at number 6, Aqua Adventure. This one was a fun game to record and play. It was not very much viewed, but I honestly to God had so much fun playing it. It was a game that I kept playing actually after. I was just playing it just because I wanted to see how far I could get. I had so much fun playing it. It's such a good game. At number 5, Space Invaders. Classic. Just classic. I mean, I got into talking about the whole world champion or the championship based off the TV series I said about on Netflix. I forgot what it was called. I think it was High Score. Yeah, High Score. You know, I just got into it and I just really wanted to talk about it. And it was just really nice to just watch and play. At number 4, Adventure. Adventure was, I want to say, my second game I ever played on this channel. And... I mean, I remember playing it on my flashback, but this was a while back. And then I went and it was actually, you know, very basic. And I was like, oh, okay, that's pretty cool. Whatever. It was okay. And then the movie Ready Player One came out and he did the whole Easter egg and explained it. And I was like, what? So I went in and played the game, did the Easter egg. And then it just made me feel happy the fact that this was considered one of the first Easter eggs. No, don't get me wrong. Apparently, there's a lot more Easter eggs in the world or in the Atari or even games that are older. So, not the first one ever, but the first one I was able to discover on these Ataris. So, really fun game. At number 3, Dig Dug. So, I don't know if this was the actual game or anything like that, but... regardless, Dig Dug is always a fun game to play. I've played this game so many times when I was on my PC. I used to play that all the time. So playing it on the Atari was still just a classic. Just a classic. At number 2, Beam Rider. Now, I'm pretty sure you guys are seeing the score as a P. I considered anything as a P or like stands for perfect that had completely everything marked for me. Like there was nothing wrong. I couldn't find anything wrong in my eyes. And Beam Rider was one of them. It was just amazing shooting, space shooter. It was amazing gameplay, amazing graphics for Atari. It was understanding. It was just completely well done. One of the my favorite games I've ever played on here, except for one more game. At number 1, Frogger. It's Frogger. I mean, everybody loves Frogger. I mean, I want to say they're still making games of Frogger till this day. I just want to, like, play that, like, constantly. I have it, I think, on my PlayStation. I have it on, I think, my Nintendo, my Super Nintendo. I have it on multiple consoles. Like, it's Frogger. So, playing it, you know, on the Atari, graphically for what it was beautifully, you know, well made. Everything was nice. The sound was nice. Everything was good about the game. So, yeah. All right, you guys. Well, that was my top 10 games on the Atari. If you guys enjoyed this video, please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll talk to you guys next time. Bye.
We are the dreamers of dreams.